We will introduce about hemoglobin. Hemoglobin is a protein found in red blood cells. It gives red color to blood, and its job is to carry oxygen throughout your body. Also, hemoglobin contains heme group. Heme is the iron porphyrin protein found in hemoglobin. It is the prosthetic group of hemoglobin. Also, hemoglobin is supramolecular.
Firstly, we need to know what is supramolecular chemistry. Supramolecular chemistry is the study of systems involving aggregates of molecules or ions held together by non-covalent interactions.
In our structure, red one is nitrogen, blue one is carbon, yellow one is oxygen, and white one is hydrogen. We can see ion-dipole interactions in hemoglobin. Also, hemoglobin can make hydrogen bonds.